computer is an electronic device. The first computer was invented by Charles Babbage in 1822. Charles Babbage is known as the father of computer. The first computer in the world was named ENIAC. Monitor, CPU, mouse, keyboard are the main parts of computer. Computer are used in many offices, school, colleges and home, etc. Keyboard. Keyboard is an input device. Keyboard is an important part of computer. We can enter number, letter or other symbols using keyboard. CPU. CPU is short for Central Processing Unit. CPU for the brain of computer. Mouse. Mouse is an input device that is used to control the pointer on the screen. Monitor. Monitor is an output device. Monitor used to display the result of any data and for data entry also. Computer Security Day celebrated on 13 November. Thank you.